can't believe this is happening!
You know he's not guilty.
Yourself, pal.